You know, we've got a little modified guy down here, and he works his tail off pretty hard. And about, you know, maybe lap 22 or somewhere there about, Chris, you started losing a little momentum. The 11 car was pulling up on you, and then you walked away from him. Did you maybe lose a little focus? Did the car go away? What happened out there?
I didn't hear anybody behind me, and so I didn't want to push any harder than I had to make a mistake. And once you get out in front like that, it's kind of hard to tell where everybody else is at. And if you don't hear anybody behind you or nobody's bumping into you, you just try to run a smooth groove, and that's what I was doing.
Well, you know, Chris did a real fine job out there. And as he says, you know, you get out there and you don't hear anybody behind you, so there's nobody to kind of push you. But doing a real fine job tonight, Chris, you had a real nice line going. Looks like you changed a little bit halfway through the event. You dropped down to the bottom. Did the track change a little bit?
The track was pretty much the same throughout the whole feature. The bottom was the best place to be at. I really thought, I really was waiting for Jason or Gus or Faye or somebody to find something on the outside and come driving up on us, but I guess it just wasn't up, or I never did really go up and give it a shot. The bottom was working too good.
Well, how about a big round of applause? Driver 05, congratulations, Chris Murphy. We'll see you next week.